Hello, welcome to the channel. I'm driving back from Gisburn Forest now, having dropped off Dan and Jules, who have been my travelling companions for the day today. It's been an excellent day's riding and a great turnout of about 30 people, I think. Today I didn't do a head count, but that was sort of the approximate numbers that I think we've got today. It's a very technical place to ride, and there are a number of really challenging, rooty, rocky climbs, as well as some fantastic downhills. So please do enjoy this video. I hope it gives you a sense of what Gisburn Forest is about, and also I hope it gives you a sense of what the meetups are like when we get together for Calibre Bossnut Riders Group. Enjoy the video. No, I was wondering. Yeah. Yeah, he's going to bring his lad, wasn't he? But he's not a fast rider.
That's alright.
Screw and a half today.
Yeah, isn't it? Started off slow, it was only just like a handful though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's my first gap jump.
Oh, hey.
Go on.
Nice one. Why didn't I take that line?
Which one?
That one. That one. I went for the, let's see if you can fall off. That's the line there. I went right down the middle. Jules, this line here is what you want to be doing. Left. That's it. Easy. Nice one, Stuart.
this evil slab? Bigfoot. Right behind you, Jules. I got it done now.
The point of no return. Yes. Going like shit.
There's Adlin flying.
Send it. Send it, Dan. Send it, Jules. That's fantastic, isn't it? I stayed on. All right. So I wanted to go down that drop on the left there.
Yeah, so I want to go.
Yeah.
Up the second drop.
Second drop, basically.
I'm doing first drop.
Okay. The big, the big one.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Good luck.
It's all right. It's...
Good on you. I'm trying to leave a little bit of a gap.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
I don't know what's ahead, Jules, so yeah, for something quick there. Yeah. Okay, ready?
Hope you enjoyed that video, and hopefully it gives you a sense of what Gisburn Forest has got to offer. A long journey today. It was about 3 hours from Shrewsbury up to Gisburn Forest in the north of England. As I said earlier at the start of the video, a very, very technical trail centre, some very difficult uphills with rocks and roots, some incredible downhills. It's very picturesque there as well. Some good company today, some familiar faces, but it was also really good to see some new faces. Riding up in the north today meant that some of the group members that can't normally travel so far south were able to get together, so that was particularly cool to see so many riders that I knew the names of and knew from Calibre Bossnut Riders Group but hadn't had a chance to meet or ride with before. So altogether, I would say a very successful meetup, very happy with the way that one went today, and I enjoyed having a bit of company from Dan and Jules on the way up for that long journey as well. So if you enjoyed this video, please like, please subscribe to the channel, and as always, I look forward to seeing you in the next one.